I've seen the starving faces of a million boys and girls. I've walked the war-torn countryside and the bloody battered streets where young men fought and died because they wanted to be free. And as I watch my children playing freely with their friends, I thank God for this country, mister, that we're living in. You just listen to the news, and I'm sure you'll realize, my friends, your troubles, they are few. Compared to those of others in the countries of this world, we live in a paradise, a rare and priceless pearl. Yes, friends, we've got so much to be thankful for all across this land. From the mighty Pacific Ocean to the shores of Newfoundland. So tonight, when your children pray down on their knees, you ask them to ask God to bless Canada and forever keep her free. Yes, as I watch my children.